I think the work to get back in here is gonna pay off because this looks like perfect country and it's not easy to get into.